And then I start seeing the lights flickering. I felt very unsafe. And then suddenly I felt something brush the back of my neck.
That something finally reveals itself.
There were shadows moving on the wall. I was so terrified. You're like at the mercy of whatever is in there.